Hello everyone, and welcome to our fourth How to Draw video. And today, we're going to learn how to draw Greg Heffley. So first, what we do, is we do two eyes, and then a big, long nose like that. Now, here's the hardest part. You just get a perfectly circular head. That's close enough, and I then give him little three hairs, an ear, and this is probably the only time Greg's smiling. Right, and then we start drawing his body, and Greg's a wimpy kid, so we want to make him look weak, so we give him big stoop posture. And then Greg has about four fingers, just enough for a cartoon character. Then give Greg his shorts, and then his long legs. And then Greg has massive shoes. And then we colour his shorts black, so everything is in black and white. And so there we have it. That's how to draw Greg Heffley.